in a prison of AIDS. With the apparent disposition is that of a parent commissioned to live in a cage. To its appearance where decisions are made to not listen, and they got the fists in opposition to fair play. Must be in your submission of rage. You became a victim the same way the system that gave way, inflicting the same pain. You're convicted and can't blame. Recondition your brain till you convince you can't change. Understandably wishing family tradition won't land you in a position where you feel in the rain. Lonely without a home, cause now your child's grown, wearing a milestone like it's the only tie I own. Crying when you're alone, hoping that God forgives you, wondering if your kids do. No one should have to live through the violence that you've been through, the fight that's still within you. It's time to make things right and free the child that lives in you.
I'm still breathing. I listen to the sounds of a TV. The only thing that really wants to reach me. Daddy, listen. Mommy, please. There must be a better way to raise me. I'm yelling till my ears can't hear me. Into a silence that kills me.
There Billy stands at 20 below, gripping his coat that froze 2 hours ago. Dramatic, I know, but cold, ain't it? 7-year-olds waiting, takes another look at a picture that lost time painted. Put it away, I can't look at it. The truth stings a little, please don't look at it.
Yeah, boom, bang. It's when the teacher got up. Schon wieder.